Number 1. Vinayaka Malari. To say Vinayaka Malari, or simply Malari, is simply a famous restaurant would be akin to committing a crime in Mysore. When more townspeople can agree on a single place's excellence than the direction from which the sun rises, you know you're in the presence of something legendary. Number 2. Oyster Bay. If you're craving tasty seafood or North Indian food and beer on a budget, then head to Oyster Bay. Tucked in the midst of a perennially crowded college area, this restaurant offers guests a break from the bustle with its quiet ambience and soothing decor. Number 3. Hotel RRR. One of Mysore City's iconic eateries, Hotel RRR is a decades-old institution best known for its meatier dishes. This restaurant doesn't just have regular clients, they have regular families spanning 2 to 3 generations. Since they only seat about 50 folks at a time, this means they're always packed. Number 4. Tiger Trail. You'll find the charming Tiger Trail tucked away in the Royal Orchid Metropole. Housed inside a heritage building owned by the royal family of Mysore, this restaurant builds its menu around recipes, which are local to the various tiger reserves located all over India. Number 5. Anima Madhva Bhavan. Anima Madhva Bhavan is one of the best places to taste authentic food of Mysore heritage, and a great find for vegetarians and vegans. This restaurant is proud to serve foods without the use of any commercial ingredients like baking soda, palm oil, etc. Number 6. Spring. Spring is an elegant fine dining establishment located in one of Mysore's best hotels, Radisson Blue Plaza. This restaurant stays open all day to serve breakfast, lunch and dinner from North and South India, as well as continental cuisine. Number 7. Haka. If you've sampled the local South Indian fare and had your fill of idlis and dosas, stop at Haka for a change of pace and some tasty Chinese food. Haka keeps its decor simple, choosing instead to spoil clients with outstanding service and food. Be sure to try the Tao special noodles and the memorable momos. Number 8. La Petite France. La Petite France introduced a French dining experience to the Mysore restaurant scene. Instead of the low tables and cushions found in many other local restaurants, here you'll find a funky cafe atmosphere with full-size chairs and tables framed by colorful decor. Number 9. Mahesh Prasad. Mahesh Prasad embodies the typical South Indian dining experience and is beloved by Mysore locals for both what it offers and what it represents. Their doors are open all day for breakfast, lunch, dinner, or a nice cup of tea. On this menu, look beyond the usual idlis and dosas and try the kara bath, banji bath or pongal. Number 10. By the Way. By the Way is a great hangout spot for casual dining, based in a gond-style shack with relaxed outdoor seating on a large, grassy lawn beside an epic waterfall pond. Their thoughtfully designed play area keeps younger customers engaged while waiting for their food, and makes the restaurant more than just a place to grab a quick bite. Hope you like this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.